too.
Welcome to the Mal Pope Show. Thanks for joining us. That's an old Beatles song when I saw her standing there. Well, we've got some great guests on the show tonight. From New York, we've got Suzanne Vega. From Ireland, we have Christy Moore. From Cardiff, Chris Duffy. He used to be lead singer with The Waterfront. And local boy Ocean Roberts will be joining us on saxophone as well. One of my particular songwriting heroes, Ralph McTell, will be here singing a couple of his own songs. But first, a man who's dragged the violin kicking and screaming into the 20th century. Will you please welcome Mr. Ed Alleyne Johnson.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks. It's a pretty flashy violin, isn't it? I remember when I was in school and I started to learn the violin. It wasn't a terribly trendy thing to do, but I get a feeling if I'd had one of those, it would have been all right. Where'd you go and buy one?
Well, you can't buy them, unfortunately. I built this one myself. The pickups you can get, but the actual instrument itself is the only one in the world like this.
And it's got, well, five strings?
Five strings, in fact. Viola and a violin built into one.
Right. Because if people haven't heard you play, it's remarkable listening this afternoon, just getting it all together. You've got so many different pedals to choose from. You can actually sound, what, like Jimi Hendrix if you press the right thing?
Yeah, that's
can you give us a little blast?
Yeah, sure thing.
That's that type of thing, yeah, great, you are. But You get to ask to do the oddest jobs. Now, we found this this piece of film here.
Oh, which, Jack, you laugh.
Yeah.
Kellogg's crunchy nut cornflakes, golden flakes encrusted with honey, nuts, and brown sugar.
And the whole thing is that people, I think, don't really believe, because they think with all this sort of, you know, gimmickry going on, that you must have a tape recorder somewhere.
No backing tapes. It's basically just a delay, an echo, which repeats what I just played, and then I just layer different parts up over it, like sort of one-man string quartet.
So when you're actually in the studio, because your last album's just come out, and you're working on a new album now, are you allowed to put more parts on? Because, you know, you're able to do it, aren't you? You can overdub bits and bobs. Do you do it that way?
Well, I don't actually record in the studio at all. I record it straight onto a digital Walkman, out of the effects pedals, and just record it live, because I believe that the live performance is the important thing. If there's a few wrong notes, then that doesn't matter, as long as your performance is right.
Because you can take this music to the streets, can't you?
Yeah, that's right. It all runs off batteries.
Right. So, and you took, well, just a little battery amplifier.
Battery-powered amp, yeah.
And off you go. So yeah. Basically, so you can make some money out of it.
Well.
And try your best. Okay, well, great. Well, you've got plenty of stuff here for us to hear. I suppose the best thing to do is to put it to the test. There aren't any tape recorders. There's nothing else except what you see in front of you now.
Yeah.
Well, let's hear it for Ed Alleyne Johnson. Thank you. Ed Alleyne Johnson. Great stuff. Well, one of the great things about doing a program like this is that I can ask some of my own heroes to be a part of it. I've been singing the Next Gentleman songs for the last 20 years. Will you please welcome Mr. Ralph McTell?
This summer will be different. I will move across the town. From a net above the beach until my face turns brown. With my hands in my pockets and a casual stroll from the town beach to the dock. The girls, they walk in twos and threes. Their pretty cotton frocks tease like the breeze. And I will find the lovely summer good for me. I will assume the accent of some Yankee sailor boy, stranded between merchant ships with some time to enjoy. A week or two down by the bay with Tuffney ice cream cone, petticoats and sandy kisses, breasts as smooth as stones washed by the sea. I will find the long-lived summer girl for me. Now her name will be Pam or Ruth, and I'll be Chuck or Wayne. And we will know and love each other, then I will explain why I haven't found a ship and that I live in town. And before we share that cigarette, in waves of love we'll drown down by the sea. My long and salty summer girl. Because I stay. She'll cry for my deceiving. Now we can meet every day. This love affair, it grew so strong because we'd had to part. And now we will do anyway. And she will take my heart and I'll be free. Find another summer girl and give it back.
Thanks very much to Ralph McTell. Well, I mean, that's a song with a Welsh connection, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a song from a project I was working on a couple of years ago, based on the life of Dylan Thomas.
Because, I mean, I remember, I said 20 years ago, but I'm coming back, it was, one of the first songs I learned on the guitar, you know, was... And everybody needs a hit song to start off with.
Yeah.
Has it become a millstone around your neck, or do you still like it?
Oh, I still like it, but it is. It has to be said that it's a not a millstone around the neck, a boulder I have to keep climbing over to get new material to the public.
Yeah, because people think Ralph McTell, Streets of London, but you've been writing songs through the whole of that period, and I mean, I've always been a fan. Now, the different types of songs, I get the feeling that Ireland is again another part of the world which you feel an affinity with.
Yeah.
And there's a sense, do you know what the word Hiraeth actually means?
A Welsh word.
Yeah. Well, it's strange because you can't actually translate it into English terribly well, but it's a feeling of, I don't know, a longing for home and for that type of thing. And there's a number of songs which, I mean, you seem to write songs which actually mean things to people. That, the song I was hoping that we played together is From Clare to Here.
Yeah.
And I know that's a real song about real people, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I was working on a building site when I was a kid, and I was talking to a young Michael who was down in the trench with me. We were shoveling, you know. And I just said to him, it must be very strange for you being in London after the west of Ireland that you described. And he just said to me, yes, it's a long way from Clare to here. And it was just something about the way you put it that just stayed with me, and I wrote the song some years later.
So it didn't actually happen straight away, but it's tucked away and then
brought out when the time's right.
And that's the way it always is, is it? You tuck things away for
quite
a rainy day.
Quite often with me.
All right. Well, do you fancy playing?
Yes, I'd love to.
Ralph McTell from Clare to here.
Share this room, and we work hard for the grand. Sleeping late on Sundays, well, I never get to mind. It's a long, long way from Clare to here. It's a long way from Clare to here. It's a long, long way, and it gets further day by day. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. When Friday comes around, well, Terry's only into fighting. Mom would like a ladder home, but I'm too tired for writing. It's a long, long way from Clare to here. It's a long way, from Clare to here. It's a long, long way, it gets further day by day. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here.
Well, it almost makes me cry when I think of Josephine. I promised I'd be coming home, pockets full of cream.
It's a long way from Clare to here. It's a long way from Clare to here. It's a long, long way, it gets further day by day. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. And the only time I feel all right is when I'm into drinking. Sort of ease the pain of it, and I'll level down my thinking. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. It's a long way from Clare to here. It's a long, long way, it gets further day by day. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. Sometimes hear a fiddle play, or maybe it's a notion. I dream I see white horses dance upon that other ocean. It's a long, long way from Clare to here. It's a long way from Clare to here. It's a long, long way, it gets further day by day. Oh, it's a long, long way from Clare to here. It's a long way.
Time for us to take a bit of a break now. We'll be back with Suzanne Vega in London and Christy Moore singing in the studio. Back in a moment.